Thank you, gentlemen. Thanks, Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra. This next section is remnant of a real red beacon, a real popular pattern that is being slapped in the Rufa Center. So you can understand that Chico was a quiet Irish gentleman living with basically the African country and surrounded by the sounds of both cultures. Truly a visionary of the future, understanding the differences and the similarities.